Hey there, it's Brandon, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to install a basic app on your Shopify store. So let's jump right in. Go ahead and head on over to your Shopify admin screen, and we'll take a look at the menu along the left-hand side. And about the middle there, you're going to see the button for apps. Go ahead and click on that. And that's going to take you to this section here that's going to be presenting you with a few app suggestions. Now, you can go with these suggestions if you want, or you can go to the app store through this menu so that you can look at all the available apps. So to get to the app store, on the top right of this section, you'll see a green button that says customize your store. I really think it should say take me to the app store, but that's what it says, so go ahead and click on that. And that's going to bring you here, and when you first look at it, it almost feels like you've left and you've gone to another website completely different, but you'll see up on the top right here it says log out. That means you're still logged into your Shopify site, and so they're connected, so they'll know what apps you want to put in. Now, we're going to be just looking at the free product reviews app that Shopify offers. There's thousands of other apps that you can choose, but I just want to show you the steps that you go through to just install the app, whichever one you choose, onto your Shopify store. So you'll see right here in the recommended section, there is product reviews, and this is the app that we're going to install today. But let's say it wasn't here in the recommended. How would you go about searching for the app that you need? So I go right up here into search apps and go ahead and type in product reviews and hit enter. And that's going to pull up your search results within the app store. And again, there are thousands of different apps. There's a whole bunch of convenient ways for you to go ahead and sort so that you can search for the ones that you want to use. Now you can see there's a bunch of product review apps. There's some basic information. The first two are ads, but after that you can see there's several options for apps. There's a star review system. It is important to look on the bottom. Some of them have free plan available. Some of them have 7-day free trial and a 14-day free trial. Of course, the free ones are gonna have different features and options versus the ones that are paid for. But the one that we're gonna work today is this one right here called Product Reviews. So let's go ahead and click on that. And this will pull up the full page for the particular app that you're looking at. There's a couple of different sections here. On the top, you'll have some product reviews and a description of product reviews. And there's some additional information about the app here. Now, this one's pretty simple. There's only two paragraphs and some bullet points, but there are other apps that have quite a bit of additional information as far as what it does and how it will affect your website. Below that is the media gallery. I think it's always a good idea to open these up so you can see what the app is going to look like in the settings page on the back end for setting up all your parameters within the application. And you also want to see how the app is going to affect the front end of your website and how it's going to look once you install it and integrate it with your website. Below that is the pricing section. Now, this app is free, but if it was a paid app, you might have a section over here for your free trial. There might be a monthly or even an annual breakdown of pricing, and that will be located there. And then right below that, you have your rating where you can look at people's reviews for that particular app. So let's go ahead and install this one. So we're going to go ahead and click Add App. And that's going to jump us right back into our Shopify admin screen because we were logged in. And it's going to verify one more time with us that indeed we want to install this app. In this section here in the middle, it's going to tell you about how it's going to affect different components or different areas within your store. If you've looked at the app and you're comfortable with it and you're ready to install, you can go ahead and click the Install App button right at the bottom. Now, as the app gets installed, it's going to take you usually directly into the app settings. This is where you'll go in and set different settings or parameters or all the additional components that are needed for that app to work. We're not going to get into that for this video, as each app settings is different. I just want to show you how to go to the App Store, select an app, and install it. So for right now, this app is installed on the store, and we can verify that by going back to the app section via the menu. And you'll see here we are back to our screen that we were earlier, and we can see under installed apps, product reviews is located there. What's nice about this section is you can get support if you want. You can delete the app if you no longer need it. That's it. It's pretty simple, but I wanted to show you how to install an app from the Shopify App Store into your Shopify store. If you have any questions or comments, go ahead and leave them below. Otherwise, I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.